to Governor Ayik Pimentel and the entire constituency of the province of Surigao del Sur, to Mayor Roxanne and the people of Tandag City, to RD Bet Famacion and all the key officials and members of the Caraga Regional Task Force to End Local Communist Armed Conflict, to our partners and stakeholders sa atong mga kaigsuunan nga mibalik kauban kanamo sa gobyerno sa atong katilingban maayong adlaw kaninyong tanan. Definitely, I will not let the current health emergency situation hinder me from being able to share this very important milestone with you. Allow me to congratulate the province of Surigao del Sur for the unveiling of its halfway house for our FRs, while they are also being awarded with assistance under the Task Force Balik Loob's Enhanced Comprehensive Local Integration Program or ECLIP. Kining mga pasilidad magsilbing usa ka temporaryo nga puy-anan alang sa atong mga FR samtang sila ginatambalan, gitabangan, mareporma o ginaandam alang sa ilang pagbalik sa atong katilingban. Specifically, it aims to facilitate the mainstreaming of FRs as productive citizens, enhance the capacities of our local government units as well as national government agencies in the implementation and sustainability of our integration program. I'm honored to work with Caraga as its Cabinet Officer for Regional Development and Security as we move to intensify the engagement with the affected barangays so that we will be able to contribute towards achieving the goal of permanent and peaceful closure of all armed conflicts with non-state armed groups. Now, we have identified the most pressing issues and concerns which prevent the Caraganons to experience security and lasting peace and development. We recognize that these communities that experience armed conflict in the region are also among our poorest. Sakit pamalandungon nga natanom ang kultura sa kahadlok sa matag pamilya, labi na ang mga kabatanunan nga napugos na lamang muundang ug eskwela. As a result, it leaves them unprepared to take on the future. Cognizant of the importance of a just and lasting peace, the Duterte administration has mandated us through Executive Order No. 70, Series of 2018, to institutionalize a whole-of-nation approach in attaining inclusive and sustainable peace and development by creating a national task force to end local communist armed conflict. It seeks to address the decades-long causes of conflicts by identifying peace-building and development strategies that the entire nation is supposed to implement. Establishing peace orientation is a precondition for regional development and vice versa. It is the advocacy of the peace actors, including myself, to include peace-oriented development endeavors for the region. Thus, agency convergence must be strengthened in order to build strong alliance and mutual support. Efforts of government agencies in the delivery of basic services, especially to conflict-affected and conflict-vulnerable communities, need to be harmonized. We also need to strengthen both horizontal and vertical connection with the Development and Peace and Order Councils to advance regional development, peace, and security. Tanang paningkamot ug tinguha dinhi sa Caraga Region, masulti na po nga tinuod nga mahinungdanon ug makahuluganon ang nagpadayong operasyon, nagpamatuod nga nagpalampuson kita. Nasayra na nato ang mga peace and development zones kay angay hatagan ug tukmang atensyon sa atong gobyerno aron makapot ang kalambuan ug kalinaw. Yes, it is important that we all actively participate in this endeavor. As much as we desire to learn from the successes of other regions in addressing peace and development, I further challenge you to set an exemplary practice that the other regions will wish to emulate. Let us also continue to be more sensitive to the needs and aspirations of our conflict-affected communities. Sa kanunay nako nga ginaingon, ang Caraga, usa sa mga prioridad nga rehiyon nga gitutukan ni President Duterte tungod sa problema sa insurhensiya. Busa, nalipay ako sa akong nakita nga pag-uswag sa Caraga aron maundang na ang armadong panagbangi nga maoy nahimong babag sa atong tunhay nga kalambuan. This gathering in a way also seals our commitments in intensifying the battle to end local communist armed conflict. So together, let us press on and continue to harmonize our efforts at all levels to ultimately end local communist armed conflict. And for the success of the localized implementation of EO 70. Dagang salamat kaninyong tanan.